Not the long dark. Right, let's try this one. Of course, the second I start streaming again. One, two, three, four. Let's keep going up. 5, 6, 7, 8. Seven decibels. Eight decibels. 8 decibels. I think that should do us. Yeah, I've played it before. Please respond. I've secured a chopper to get us out of here on the move. ASAP, I'll hold position here until you arrive. So these are just extra modes, ghost survivors. These are people from the main game that actually survived. All of them here, so just waiting. Just waiting. That's better. Come on. assures us that I might be playing this until Amy gets here.
Yeah.
Carry on with the main game. And if I've got everything sorted out properly now.
I'm so sore.
Jesus Christ.
I think there's boy saying that to Father Jack. Who the hell is this? This is a character from a TV show called Father Ted. And he's a cantankerous old git. Played by a wonderful actor called Frank Kelly. Hang on. Might have to just whisper. Because for some reason I can't get back to Streamlabs. So I'll just whisper. Or I'll move the mic away a little bit. That should make it a little bit better.
Marvin! Oh no. Damn it!
Able to hear me. There we go. Because it's been turned up all the way. There we go, that should be better. Should be able to hear me now. Nuns! Inventory's full. Boo! Mind you, I can get rid of that. Thing me gone. Right. One. One. Two. One, two. Three. Feck. Six. Jack, where are you, lad? Went through all this trouble for you. Where are you? There he is.
Water! Sick! Jacobs,
hey, 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 yo!
Liquor missed me. No. Superior weapon, my ass. Jackie boy, where are you? Because it went down on Steam sale to just over £10. Yeah. Very good price. To fly. Jack. This is your big moment. Where are you? You can't be disappointing your creator now. There he is. Arnold? Who's Arnold? Makes the bell ring.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Well, you'll have to explain what happened to Ada. I'm sure I just heard him go in that way that he does. Jacob's Creek. Through the door, through the ball. Oh, shit, he's right there. Father Jack is very much an Irish priest. Does he say nudie Father Jack at some point? Does he say nudie Father Jack at some point? Father Jack. Is that one of the lines he says? No, is that one of the lines he says? Oh. God. Nude Father Jack, no. Thank you. just remembered that was an achievement. No, I'm not coming back there, Jack. Back upstairs because I've done what I always do. Get the second part.
Hey, 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 yo!
Mind you, it gives a. Gives us a better chance of seeing Father Jack running around. Way, zombie! Don't trust those zombies, they seem to be able to grab you from so far away. Once Jack's moved the helicopter, of course we can. Don't get up. You're fine. There's a glitch in the system. how to do this. Because there's an achievement for this as well. Sorry, Ben. Hey, 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 yo!
That doesn't explain the rumors about the orphanage. I just find it way too coincidental Umbrella is one of the benefactors.
You told me this interview was about the new scholarship Umbrella set up.
Come on, nobody cares about that. They want to know about the G-Virus. And that big fucking sinkhole in the city, which, by the way, rumor has it goes straight to your underground lab. Now, are you going to talk to me, or are you going to...
This interview is over.
Bitch.
You got that right, Ben. Okay, I've read it. We seem to have a little bit of a glitch. And now we'll stop working completely. Wonderful. Yeah, I can't get off this screen. It's almost like the game's just gone, nope. Try launching the game again just to see if there's anything. Yeah, computer says no. Unfortunately. Hear your words of wisdom then, Jack. Where are you, you stubborn old priest? Speed run achievement. Well, don't get up on my account. See if we have the same glitch. Oh, there's a doggo there. I can hear the doggos. So that's actually worked this time.
What are they after?
Name Tyrant. Codename Jack.
That's not good.
Thank you.
give me a break.
Jacob's Creek Chardonnay 1991!
Saving your ass, that's twice.
Yeah.
This is getting old. Saving your ass, that's twice.
I didn't realize you were keeping score.
Look, this isn't a game.
You gotta be kidding me.
Nothing dies down here.
Well.
I take it you have the key card.
Yeah. And this. I was hoping you could explain what's on it.
Maybe. After I hear it. Let's get out of here.
Thank you. Ah. Six? No, two.
Is that the intel you needed?
Unfortunately, no. Ben didn't come through.
Well, what exactly are you looking for?
More info on the people responsible for this mess.
Not RE6. Blah. Blah. Blah.
Road's out. Going through that gun shop looks like the only way.
Blah. RE6. While you're down there, Ada. I'm sorry, I couldn't resist. Oh, Ada again. I'm a child. I know I'm a child.
Don't move.
I'm not gonna hurt you.
I said don't move.
I'm just passing through. I'm gonna ask you to lower that weapon.
Like hell you are. You're gonna turn around and go right back out the way you came in.
I think your daughter needs help, sir.
Don't tell me how to deal with my daughter.
Drop it.
No! Wait!
Step aside. We need to terminate her before she turns.
Terminate? It's my fucking daughter.
Ada. Just let them be.
Emma? Sweetheart, I told you to stay put.
Daddy.
Yeah, Daddy's here. Come here. Okay.
did to us.
Is his hand burnt?
Cop. You're supposed to know something. How did this happen? Huh? She was our sweet little angel.
Mommy.
I'm sleeping, honey. Okay? And I'm gonna put you to bed too, okay? Emma. Just go. Just give us some privacy.
You know, it's one thing to keep the truth from me, but why him? I want to find out what's happening here and stop whoever's behind it. Helping people like them? That's why I joined the Force.
My mission is to take down Umbrella's entire operation. We may not make it out.
Whatever it takes to save this city, count me in.
Heard of the Umbrella Corporation? They're a pharmaceutical company secretly making bioweapons. They have a virus. It turns people into indestructible monsters.
That explains the horrible things I've seen.
And that's why I'm looking for Annette Birkin. She's the one at Umbrella responsible for unleashing the virus. I'm going to bring her down.
No, she's not.
This is how we get to Annette.
Based on what you've said, the sewer seems fitting.
Well said. After you.
Gee, thanks. Can't imagine a real scientist being down here.
According to HQ, this leads right into Umbrella's secret facility.
Come on. Sewers are run by the city. How could they have a facility without the authorities knowing?
Welcome to corporate America. Umbrella's controlled Raccoon City.
Jesus! That an earthquake?
Nope.
Sure as hell works.
What the hell?
Stay sharp. God only knows what's down here.
Is he 21 at this point?
Again?
It's not too late to turn back, Leon.
No chance. You're stuck with me to the end. Ugh. Ugh. You sure this is the right way?
Unfortunately.
Wait there.
I was thinking of just standing right here.
Holy shit!
Oh,
thank you. chew on that, you overgrown son of a bitch.
Leon, up here.
What the hell was?
Just get up here.
Okay, she's got heels on and she's walking on a grated surface.
Can't say I didn't warn you.
I know this is Ada 1.
You said the virus turned people into monsters, not reptiles.
Fair point. I'm just impressed you made it in one piece.
So let me get this straight. Umbrella sells monsters like that to who? Our military? Somebody else's?
They don't sell the monsters. They sell the viruses that make them. And Annette is who makes the viruses. Scary as that alligator was, Annette is far more dangerous.
Queen Bitches.
Definitely Leon's handiwork.
Identify yourself.
Annette Birkin.
She's who we're looking for?
Not much time. Need to dispose of it.
We're here for the G-Virus.
That's not gonna happen.
I'm warning you, Doctor.
Oh, yeah?
Hey!
Stop! You'll never get the G-Virus!
Didn't expect that from a scientist. Leon.
Forget about me. Just go. Stop her before she gets away.
I'm right outside the facility, in pursuit of Annette. If it's not on her, it must be in the nest. Once it's in hand, I'll call for extraction. You can run, Annette. But you can't hide.
No. He'll never get Ada's G-spot.
It's secret weapon time. Candy from a baby.
I'm sure Leon's had plenty of offers in his life. let's face it, Ashley practically throws herself at him. Helena more or less does the same.
Always been good at running, Annette. Give you that.
I still say Ava and Annette knew each other. Words of wisdom you've got for us, Jack.
Fake! Hey, 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 you!
Arthur! Fake!
Hey, 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 you!
Bravo. Gonna burn me alive now. You'll never get your filthy hands on the G. I'm not the only one after it. You realize that.
And you won't die alone.
Visitor clearance confirmed. Your ID is authorized until October 1st. Please return before this date.
Not gonna happen.
Enough with this cat and mouse game.
The game is over.
You lost. Tell me, is your husband still alive? Or did you kill him so you could take credit for G?
Interesting theory.
If you don't cooperate, I'll get a sample from the nest.
Over my dead body.
Ouch. No, 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 no.
Where's Leon when I need him?
I could make a joke about being impaled by something there, but I'm not going to. It's just too damned easy.
Ada? Damn it. Ada? Where are you?
Resident Evil Tetris.
Pleasant smell.
Oh, if only the HK, if only the VP-70 actually fired that slowly.
Cable car. Interesting.
Interesting.
Hmm.
Where'd she go? Sound of that. Come on. Ada. I'm coming, Ada.
Here, can't I?
Please. Oh, please, stop. Stop. No.
Over here, you freak!
Don't hurt him.
Those rats were the carrots.
Iris, I'll bet those rats spread.
Bobby Fischer. Don't touch those pieces. Pretty sure we don't see Tyrant again until we're actually in the lab. And there's a very good reason why I went and got that key and I'm now coming back this way. Monsters as well. They got a purpose though. You know, terrifying the shit out of people. I could have done with shotgun rounds, but I'll take it. down to the press room. Barrel for the eagle. Lightning Hawk in a minute. You know what I forgot to do, though.
Marvin! Oh, no. Damn it!
Come on, how many? How many shots does it take to take you back to take the liquor down? Beast of a world. Let's go and do what we can do.
Uh-huh.
two shells in the shotty. Several in the handgun. Oh, this is going to be interesting.
Oh my god, what the hell was that?
Feels like I've been. I don't know how to play this at all.
Need this toxin out.
I don't say I've forgotten that. can you know how to do this? Can or can or can? Take out that plug. Take out that plug. And away we go. That G monster? You don't like half an inch of lead being shot into your eye. Excuse me a second, just while I look up the cheat sheet. Bishop. Rook. Bishop, rook, knight.
Come on. Come on. Okay, almost there, Ada. Jesus Christ!
Thank you.
Bet I can use the crane. Got you. Let's do this! Let's hope that's the last of them.
Nope. Got one more Birkin fight and then one more Jack fight.
Come on. Ada! Ada, where are you?
Over here!
Ada. I was getting worried there for a sec.
Get it out.
I don't know if I should die.
Just do it. I can't walk like this.
Okay. It's gonna hurt. Hold on.
I can do it myself.
Just relax, okay? So, what do we do now?
Get yourself out of here. Well, you still can.
I'm not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
You don't understand. The situation's worse than I thought.
You're not getting rid of me that easy. You protected me. Now it's my turn.
Didn't realize we were keeping score.
Grab my shoulder.
Don't push it, rookie.
Okay, I'm just trying to help. Watch your step.
You want to help? We have to get to the nest.
Nest?
Umbrella's lab, right beneath us. Annette let it slip. That's where the virus samples are. You up for this?
Think I could fit it in my schedule.
Come on. We got work to do.
Yes, ma'am.
The cable car will take us down to Nest. Wristband's our ticket to ride.
Nice. Where'd you get that?
Borrowed it. Anyway, we're almost there.
It's amazing how even though she's limping, she manages to keep up with Leon while he's running. Almost like she's programmed.
This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
This tram is bound for Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
No.
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Right.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm gonna finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just gonna leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Shut up, Leon.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I gotta see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Don't know each other for an hour.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully welcome open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-Virus is.
Tasty selection of healthy foods.
Yeah, well, sometimes you don't want a healthy selection of tasty, healthy foods. Sometimes you want a cake. Big old cake. Dripping chocolate.
Thank you. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Nothing's ever simple in a Resident Evil game.
Jesus. What happened here? Here.
Dispensing solution now. Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Cup of time. Tea. You know what Jack would say to that, don't you?
Welcome back, Doc. You have 5 new messages. Delete.
Who left the freezer open?
Cooling sequence in progress.
Beep.
Did a little bit cold, Leon. A little bit chilly.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
That did the trick, did it, Leon?
You have dispersed a dangerous solution without compensation. Your actions have been wrong, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Jack, are you gonna come back now?
Shit! Him again?
Yep. Are you following me? As well, go back and get the last two hip pouches. Yeah, I think there's another achievement if you do that as well. Not that this is an achievement, of course. This is a Let's see the Father Jack mod for Resident Evil. Muff.
Son of a bitch.
Muff. See, I was thinking it, but I wasn't gonna say it. How many innuendos can you get out of a video game?
Hopefully the GC is up here.
Arse! We do need an innuendo counter. Depends what you count as an innuendo. Because, like, to me, Ada saying, and you can put that thing away. See, that's an innuendo to me, because you could say that she wasn't talking about Leon's gun. Also says, I can't pull it out.
Easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 weapon. Yes, detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
No, it's your Umbrella, William's too. Fault.
You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
Ouch.
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this to-
You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Nice to the scientist.
Until target is neutralized.
looking for Claire.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Thank you very much. We need all this stuff for the escape.
Lockdown is complete. Service lift is now operational. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Much more handgun. Right. Yeah. Next time, take the fucking.
Jesus. That looks bad.
It feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. How much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. The G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Oh, that's bullshit.
Virus gets into the wrong hands.
Eyes on the G-virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
So those were G-samples.
Yes, Leon.
Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated.
You catch on quick, as expected.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. Please, tell me you got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample when we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that,
I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Because I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Yep.
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Jesus.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Yeah, Leon, dumb.
Yourself, Leon.
No!
Skip. Yep. Yeah, but in the original one, she didn't have a grapple gun until after the lab. So how did she escape? Mind you, she's Ada Wong. When it comes to Ada Wong, there's more questions than answers.
Self-destruct sequence. 9 minutes until detonation.
Who's that?
But you see, canonically, remember canonically, you play as Leon B.
Claire!
In the original.
Leon?
And she,
drop
yeah. down the shaft.
But the whole place is coming down.
She gets
Listen
beaten over the head by
Mr. You need
Mr.
to get
X.
out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here.
Yep, so Leon left her for dead.
Damn it!
Powerful ammo.
joke.
Floor! Here we go. Super jump. Big ups.
Yeah.
this thing come from? I actually miss her.
Yeah, you'll see her again in spring.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
S+. Sprinter. Extermination, mind, first breaking, handling with a gun, matter of splatter. Haven't unlocked the. Yeah, thank you very much. Got that, got a problem, punk. Shocking end. Got that, got Bon Appetit, got Zombie Roundup. Huh? Head stuck, skeet shooting. Keep the heads ringing. Hats off. Right in the eyeball. Gotcha. I know what that one is. Put that down. Put it on the ground. Next out. Waste of space. Oh, I can't remember what that is. Is that escaping a certain amount of time? I can't remember. we've got that. Jewel Monk's jewels. Genius chemist. What weapon did I miss? Yeah, no, it's the, yeah, it's the 1911. Resident Evil 3. Right, with all the faff and palaver that went into the streaming today, I'm, yeah. That'll be it for me today, obviously. So, right. Thank you very much for watching, and thank you very much for the mod, Amy. And thank you for helping me put everything right, finally. Don't know when I'll be back next, but obviously I will be playing Claire, so that we can see Mr. X from Claire's point of view next time. So, right, yes. In the meantime, thank you very much for watching. I do appreciate it, and I will see you next time. Bye for now.